could see you having a great future as an interrogation officer because the death penalty is less of a punishment than smelling that musty sewer, garbage disposal, summertime booty breath. Oh, it's time to clock out. Hold on.
Hey, Renee. I just wanted to know if you could stay longer. Things are moving pretty fast around here, and we're short on help, so what do you say? Renee.
I won't think of you every step of the way.
Renee.
And I...
Today's rent. Expensive books. This school got my whole entire life messed up with their penny pinching, crumb snatching, Uncle Sam thieving, car payment books. With prices like these, I might as well go inside. Y'all better hook me up with a basket. I'm gonna put all my books in the basket, and then I'm gonna put them on layaway. Installment plan. I'm talking about some rent to potentially own, okay? Because I'm not sure I'll ever want this book after this class is over. I just realized that when I was younger, adults lied to me because last time I checked,
money don't grow on trees.
Then why am I being charged $170 for a book that came from a darn tree? These books are darn expensive, I ain't even got edges, no good. I'm so broke from paying for these ball and chains that I'm trying to figure out a way to multi-purpose these darn books. Ooh, about to cook up some $100 purpose. Ooh, $170 pillow. Just got a $170 table. If you so broke, then how did you get the Popeyes? But so darn high, I'm at the bookstore like, does this book come with the answers to the exam? Or does the book come with a tutor? And no. Does the price of the book come with extra credit? No. Now I'm gonna be sitting around thinking about other things I could have got. Instead of this book. Hey girl, what you doing? Oh, reading a set of new tires. Vroom vroom. Hey girl, what you doing? Oh, reading a fresh new pair of Timberlands. Hey girl, what you doing? Oh, reading a bunch of bills that just got paid. You need Jesus. $400. I done had two strokes and temporary glaucoma on my way home from being robbed by the educational system. And that's $400-something that could have went towards my hospital bill. Y'all want me to go to school so I can make more money. I go into school to lose money. Bye.
Renee, I'd like to introduce you to my new boyfriend.
Hi, my name's Phil.
Oh, Phil. For real, Phil? Your breath smells like you gargled with toilet water. Your breath smells like corn chips and mixed emotions. This ain't even working. It ain't even working. It's not working. Your breath smells like a urinal. Your breath is a silent killer. Did a carcass die in your mouth? I could see you having a great future as an interrogation officer because the death penalty is less of a punishment than smelling that musty sewer, garbage disposal, summertime booty breath. You know the phrase, I'll drink your bathwater, is just a figure of speech, right? Your breath smells like unresolved issues. Your breath just smells like everything. Your personality disorder stank breath. The fumes from your breath is frying my baby hairs. If you don't get your funky, crusty baby toe breath out of my face and go eat some gum, drink some peroxide and cologne, and choke on some Febreze and Listerine. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And click the bell to receive notifications for when I post future videos. Check me out on Instagram and the links in the description box below. I'm Renee, aka Renee Moore, the girl with the gap, and this gap is out. Peace.